So let's discuss the differences between a molar solution and a molal solution. The first point which I'm going to write is, if 1 liter of a solution contains 1 mole of a dissolved solute, then the solution is called 1 molar solution. The important thing to be noticed here is the solution volume, the entire volume of the solution should be 1 liter. The entire volume should be 1 liter. In that 1 liter, the solute, the dissolved amount of solute should be 1 mole. So suppose you have a solution and the entire solution volume is 1 liter, and within it we have 1 mole of NaCl. 1 mole of NaCl, I consider NaCl to be my solute here, then the molar or the molarity is 1 molar, that is 1 molar solution. So let's move on to the molal solution now. For molal solution, if 1 mole of a solute is dissolved in 1 kg of solvent, then the resulting solution is called 1 molal solution. Molal is represented by small m. So to explain this, the solvent amount is 1 kg. The solvent amount here, the solvent amount is 1 kg, and in that you apply 1 mole of solute. Inside that you apply 1 mole of NaCl, and the resulting solution will be 1 molal. Here the solution volume was 1 liter. Here the solvent, the amount of solvent is 1 kg. This is the first point. The next point is about the preparation of molar and molal solutions. To prepare a molar solution of a solute, 1 mole of the solute is first dissolved in a certain volume of solvent which is less than 1 liter, and then solvent is further added until the volume of the solution becomes 1 liter. You can clearly see that because the resulting solution, the volume of my resulting solution will have to be 1 liter after the solute has been added. After the solute has been added, the volume of the resultant solution should be 1 liter, and that is the reason why at first the solvent is taken less than 1 liter. So now let's move on to the preparation of a molal solution. To prepare a molal solution of a solute, 1 mole of the solute is dissolved in accurately weighed 1 kg of solvent. In this case, volume of the resulting solution depends on the density of the solvent. It is clear because in the solution, the solvent taken is 1 kg and the solute added is 1 mole. So obviously the resulting solution is dependent on the density of the solvent, because it is the density of the solvent which will determine the volume of the resulting solution. Now the last point is that molar solutions are temperature dependent. This is clear because molarity is equal to moles by volume. So you can clearly see that with temperature, the volume of the solution will change and thereby the molarity will also change. But for molal solutions, this does not happen. Molality will not depend on temperature because it is expressed as moles per kg solvent. So we know this does not depend upon temperature. Kg will not depend on temperature. That is the reason why molality has no dependence on temperature. But molar solutions, this one molar solution will not remain 1 molar if you change the temperature, but 1 molal solution will remain 1 molal if temperature is changed. So this was it. Thank you.